up, everybody? OCD Fireman here today, and welcome back to Deadwood for episode 3 of our solo series. And we got no new additions for you today, so we are going to get right to going on what we got to do today. And what we got to do today is mow the rest of this prairie tall grass field. And then I want to mow the outer edges of our fields that we got over here, too. And then we're going to get to windrowing and loading. I'm actually going to just keep it all as grass. The prairie tall grass, I want to see if I can feed to the sheep. And the normal grass, we're going to make into silage. So, yeah, that's going to be the plan with that, hopefully. If not, we'll just give the sheep a bit of grass. So, yeah. But, yeah, that's going to be the plan stand for today. So, I'm going to get going on the fast forwarding. So, enjoy yourselves. that's pretty much gonna do it for today. We're just gonna finish these last few passes here, and so next time here we'll finish off the mowing. We're gonna have a little bit left to do, not much, but just a little bit, and then we'll get to windrowing and loading it and buying sheep so we can feed them some grass or prairie tall grass. We'll see. And then the rest of it will be made into silage. I am gonna store probably, only use about 100,000 liters, I think, to feed and store. And then the rest we're gonna use for silage. But yeah, not bad. We got most of it done. Honestly, I didn't think we were gonna get this much done, but we got a lot done, so that's good. Not bad. Not bad at all. But yeah, so tune in next episode, though, where we will be back here for episode 4. And then we will be back at Minette Farms for episode 5. And then... Elma, Missouri for episode 5. And then Big Flats, Texas for episode 5. And then we'll be back here for episode 5. And then, I believe... it's Minette Farms for episode 5 after that. Oh, yeah. And then Piney Run, and then Weimark, Canada for episode 5. And then we are all caught up. Yeah, 2 more little passes here, and we're done. Today, though, so till next time, OCD Farming signing out. The peace.